Joe Biden, stated on October 27, 2022, in a speech in Syracuse, New York. The price of gas is down from over $5 when I took office. Gas prices hit $5 a gallon more than a year after Joe Biden took office, not when he was inaugurated. If your time is short. When Biden was inaugurated in January 2021, the nationwide average price of gasoline was about $2.46 per gallon. Gasoline prices did exceed $5, but that peak came more than a year later in June 2022. Human rights, President Trump on December 21 signed an executive order cracking down on individuals and groups that his administration deems to be perpetrators or enablers of human rights abuses and corruption. The order declared a national emergency related to serious human rights abuse and corruption around the world and imposed sanctions on 13 individuals. Trump was exercising his authority under the 2016 Global Magnitsky Act. Me. 7. Loony leftist. 0.